What is going on, guys? It's your boy Alex here, and before we get into this video, I just want to say huge shout outs to Prospect Watcher. He created this highlight reel that we're about to watch. I believe he's been working on it for a few days now, maybe a little bit longer. Yeah, he's been working really hard at making this cool little highlight clip from a Minnesota Vikings. I requested it for him to make it, and he actually did it, and it looks like it's going to be pretty good. So huge shout outs to him. So go subscribe to your boy Prospect Watcher. Check out some of his content. I think you might like it. And he does have about 30 subscribers, 31 subscribers right now. So let's keep on giving him some subscribers, guys, because he does work really hard with making these videos. And my dog is barking a lot, but we're just gonna ignore her for a few seconds. So sorry about that. I don't know why she's barking like that, but anyway, let's get into this highlight reel reaction. I'm gonna turn the quality down a little bit. I'm gonna probably put it around 720p. Or 8, I'm gonna put it in that for now. So yeah, we're gonna watch this video and hope you guys enjoy. God dang it. Hold on. Okay. Brock. Take that, Brock. Figured he'd put that one in there. It's a nice one, too. One called Joseph. There you go, my man. I like that signature celebration. Go down, Rogers. Go down. Cam Newton went down that time. That was a good game too, guys. I gotta tell you, the first five games we played were probably the best games of the whole season. I didn't realize how many times Eli Manning got sacked that night. Okay, so he's got some stuff in there. That's pretty cool. Some stuff at the line of scrimmage. Yeah, our defense definitely held it together the first half of the season. Oh, you know, in that game we got teared up too, so I didn't realize that happened. I quit watching that game like halfway through because that game was a bust. Here comes Anthony Barr. Oh snap. Lines right on his butt. Barkley. You. Mitchell Trubisky, I gotta tell you, I don't think he's gonna be much better. Oh, this was week 16. Oh yeah, this was an epic fumble. That was a nice strip sack right there. I like that one a lot. Oh, thank you for putting my name in there too, man. That's awesome. That was awesome. Thanks, man. I like that. Well, guys, there you go. So, that was some Anthony Barr and Michael Joseph's 2016 defensive highlights. I hope you guys enjoyed my video, and Prospect Watcher, if you're watching this, hope you enjoyed this reaction. So anyways, yeah, guys, like I said, shout outs to Prospect Watcher. So this is gonna be a good channel, I think, once he gets it up and going and gets a lot of different highlights on here. So yeah, I think this channel has a bright future. So yeah, shout outs to him for making that epic video for me, and hope you guys enjoyed it as well. And as always, it's your boy Alex, and I'm out. Peace.